Baltimore Ravens want to help youth football programs look and feel their best next fall. Teaming up with Under Armour, it is providing outfits, cleats, equipment, and more to several teams. These are photos from donations a few years ago. Now, any youth tackle football and flag football programs can apply. And new this year, the organizations are handing out an additional 6 to 8 grants. Applications are due, however, by April 23rd. The winners will then be announced in May.